Sustainable seafood is super important to us, being based in the Chesapeake Bay watershed. Our whole ecosystem is really dependent on the health of the land and the water. Mom's Organic Market is an independently owned chain of natural food stores. We range from kind of the middle of Virginia up into the Boston area, 23 stores in total. Our purpose is to protect and restore the environment. We do that through offering natural and honest food choices throughout the store. We sell only 100% certified organic produce, ethical, humanely sourced meat in our meat department, and sustainable seafood as recommended by the Seafood Watch program. One product that customers can expect to find in our stores is the invasive blue catfish. It outcompetes a lot of the core species that the Chesapeake Bay is known for, whether commercially or environmentally, such as the blue crab and the striped bass. So it's really important that, you know, we can support the consumption of this invasive species in order to reduce that competition on the native species.
There's a pretty good sized fish.
The blue catfish, it's a pure white meat. It's a really nice fillet. They taste really good. I mean, they're one of my favorite fish to eat. And then eating them would just help clean up the ecosystem a little bit.
At Mom's, we are kind of a community of environmentalists. So we really do share the mindset that we can make change with the food that we sell and the food that we eat. We need to support businesses that are ethically sourcing and producing foods. We're obviously at a point with our environment that we need to figure out how to improve, protect and restore, and not just sustain where we're currently at, and food is a great avenue to make change in that direction.